So as a communications manager for the British Embassy here in Paris, my role is to communicate on the UK's policies here in France, although most of my time is also spent on Brexit, communicating to Brits living in France on how this may affect them, but also briefing journalists and working with the press. I really do enjoy what I'm doing, especially even though it's very difficult, but talking to British expats here in France, trying to help them cope with the UK's exit and what it will mean for them in the future, but also a big part of my role and the role of everybody who works at the embassy is to reinforce the links between France and the UK, and I'm very proud to work on that. So UNU Merit and the MPP program especially helped me have this policy understanding so that I could work in the field of diplomacy and politics and policy making. So although, you know, we studied very, very technical topics like econometrics or public policy analysis, I actually, you know, having this understanding helps me be a better communicator and being able to work with my policy colleagues and understand their needs and how to best translate them to the general public. I think my advice is to just remain very open. You're going to spend a very intense year at UNU Merit. You're going to meet people from all around the world, which is an incredible opportunity. So stay very open with your colleagues and your classmates and about your job prospects. Also, there are lots of very interesting opportunities out there in policy, but also wider. That I think the MPP can help you achieve.